found dead this morning at his North Dublin residence. Mr. Lehman, who was a widower, was originally from Germany, but moved to Ireland in the mid-70s to read law at Trinity College Dublin. He had been many well-known politicians and television personalities among his clientele. Gardaí say they are not treating his death as suspicious.
I can't think. My kid brother's gone. You can't understand how it feels.
I think you all know why I'm here. I'm looking for a certain person. Unfortunately, the list of suspects is shortening itself daily. I want you to know that whoever this person is, they won't get a single euro of Thomas Lehman's money. And when Arthur goes, they won't get a single cent of his. If that person is here, I want you to know I'm going to catch him.
Lock all your windows and doors. The boogeyman's still out there.